Hi, how are you all doing? Fizz, how are you? And today I'm doing mini bowling, but I'm going to be using a calculator on my dad's phone. It's the same as mine. So this is the scoreboard. So you just type in how many pins you knocked out of them. I'll just put it like that. Right, so you can do like different, so there's one called duck pin. So if you go onto that, go on to other games, and then it goes on to duck pin calculator. So that's what it looks like. Technically you have three goes. And so you can add other games as well. So you can do like, you can do 1, 2, 3, 4 players. I might do a video with my dad as well, like bowling or something. All right, so I'm gonna put my camera back here. A bit further back, like that. So that's the calculator. It's called Bowling Genius. Just type it in on the internet.
It's free though.
It just goes off like that. So guys, I obviously won't show you the passcode. Okay, so it comes up in blue. So that is your first go there. So I knocked 4 pins, so I would type in number 4. Now it comes up with number 5. Whoops, I'm using the wrong calculator. 10 pin bowling. I mean, I don't have 10 pins, so if I get a strike, I just put 10. I mean, I know I have 5. But, yeah. I mean, 6. So yeah, that's the 10 pin one. So my first goal was 4, so that's the first goal. It's quite easy, so you just put the numbers in of how many pins you're not to open.
3.
Guys, my freezer is literally full of ice rollers. So I've got like 3 boxes of Fab. Two or three boxes of them. Like a rocket roll in it. Got some Twister rolls.
Mm-hmm.
break.
Actually, I'll be back in like 1 minute. I just have to get a fire plug. Actually, I'm going to bring my camera. So I'm going to show you how full my... what is it? No. Freezer. So guys, this is a fab too. And this is full of ice lollies. And then there's some there, which I'm gonna have one. Oh yeah, these are the cold zoom. And then I put some in here as well. So pretty full of ice lollies. Like, there's a lot. I hate that noise, that scraping noise. Makes my ears go off on it. I'll just zoom my camera in a bit. It's all about to there. So, all together, it tells you how many points you must score. On it, I don't think it does. Yeah, I do. It just basically adds this wall. If you want to see how that rip props, so I'll show you. So, if you look here, you can see like screws, you can see how it just props on. So, there's two, I put two screws here and two screws there. I had to sellotape that on. Jeez, I'm literally wasting the video. Well, not wasting it, but I'm literally just wasted showing like all my lollies. So that is my score so far. Guys, the rake is not automatic, I just pull it. Two pins. So on that one I got 14.
I can use it without the
Back. So like you see like that black mat thing at the back. Like because my dad uses it for his like thing. See those mats there? It's basically he let me use because he got some new ones that he let me use it for this as well. It's a bit muddy at the back but so we just basically put it the other way like that. I put this foam stuff. Like, if you've noticed, the ball is quieter when it rolls. Like, apart from that, when it hits the metal bits there, but at least it's still quiet. So guys, I would just put 10. So at least it counts as a strike. Guys, I'm gonna do part two when it gets to 14 minutes. Right, I missed. Score was a bit bad. That's my score. It's all right. Right, I'm gonna do part two now, so I'll see you in part two.